Hey guys, this is the Fate of Battle, and this is the finale of Let's Play Snatcher. We're just gonna watch the credits. Let's go and do it. So I like to give my final thoughts on the game. Really awesome, really great story, good characters, good and memorable characters. Really nice voice acting. It was great voice acting for the time, and the it was just an overall really fun experience. Kojima, he makes all the great games. I don't think I've ever been disappointed by Hideo Kojima. Touching up a little bit on the story, the story isn't entirely believable sometimes. A lot of plot convenience. Hideo Kojima loves to use plot convenience to easily explain things that he kind of overlooked a little. Got this really nice music. I really like the soundtrack of this game too. My next Let's Play is going to be Diablo 2, and I highly recommend that you check it out. It'll be a lot of fun. I decided that I'm going to play an assassin for my Diablo 2 Let's Play. I think it'll give a lot of variety. Like, there's going to be a lot of melee, but it'll also be interesting to watch, too. I intend on playing both Diablo 2 and the expansion. So you get to see me kill Diablo as well as Bale. I'm gonna try and do every single quest. I'll do the best I can. I actually haven't done all the quests in a very long time, so it'll probably take me a while to play through the game. But that's okay. It'll be a nice adventure for all of us. I just realized that this game wasn't really all that difficult. There were five or six shooting scenes in total? And they were all relatively easy. The only one I found difficulty was the second to last one with the mechanical spiders. Those things were all over the place. Napoleon. Harry Benson. Well, actually, Harry Seed. I guess. Gibson. Metal Gear. Yeah, so this is where Metal Gear... Actually, no, that's not true. Metal Gear was way back in the Nintendo days. So, yeah, I guess Kojima got the inspiration from there to make Metal Gear for this game. Oh, Harry. Guy was a drunk. The ramen guy. I don't remember a ramen guy. I must have missed that. I don't remember a fortune teller either. That's probably those extra telephone numbers that you can get somewhere in the game. But I'm not entirely interested in those. Special thanks. Yeah, there's a lot of parts today. It's quite a journey. This took me 2 hours to do. Yeah, I started around 9 o'clock and it's about 11 o'clock now. It was worth it though. Check out that really long cutscene at the end. Yeah, Kojima loves those long cutscenes. Oh, are the credits over? I wasn't even paying attention. Produced by Konami. Konami doesn't ever fail to disappoint either. Or... yeah. Anyway. Okay, so... thanks for watching my Let's Play of Snatcher. And I'll see you next time, and look out for my Let's Play of Diablo 2. Have a good day, everybody.